and embrace her with your Holy Spirit.
Y la vas a llenar del Espíritu Santo.
And let her know how much she is loved.
Y la vas a dejar saber cuánto tú la amas.
How you hold her underneath your wing like a mother hen holds a baby chick.
Que tú la vas a apoyar como una. La vas a cubrir con tu manto.
And you just love her so much.
Y tú la amas mucho.
We lift up her family to you.
Elevamos su familia.
And we lift up all of her concerns.
Elevamos todo lo que ella está necesitando.
We pray for her family and her home.
Te pedimos por su familia y por su casa.
And Father, we pray that you would bless each one of her family.
Y que tú, Señor, vas a
she can take joy in your presence.
Que ella pueda alegrarse en tu presencia.
That she can celebrate that you are the King of Kings and Lord of Lords.
Que ella va a festejar de que tú eres el Rey de Reyes y Señor de Señores.
Thank you, Father, for